To illustrate the pH meter calibration, we will be using a Liquiline M CM42 made by Endress and Hauser. To get a better understanding, let's go over the basics of pH and calibration first. A calibration is a set of operations that establish the relationship between the expected value and the actual value of a variable. An adjustment corrects the value displayed by the measuring device. The subject of pH is a bit more complex than we will get into with this video, but simply put, pH is measured as a voltage or potential of the hydrogen ion activity in an aqueous solution.